is your toss to call. This is the heads, this is the tails. You want to toss in the air, let it land on the ground. But I'm going to ask for your call now.
Heads.
Heads is the call. And there's a tails. UCF has won the toss, so let's just defer that option to the second half. And Cincinnati will begin the game by receiving. Gentlemen, shake hands, have a phenomenal football game.
Plays under review.
after review. Ball hit the ground, therefore it is an incomplete pass.
Thank you. to return tonight's number two, Otis Anderson. As a fair catch about the 7-yard line, Knights will take over first down, but first, on the other side of the break, officials time out. Set to kick it deep for the Bearcats. Set to return tonight, number 9, Adrian Killings, as well as for 17, Mark Williams. Thank you. brings out Matt Watermill, set to kick out of his own end zone. Alden Knight set to return for the Bearcats.
Cincinnati.
Gibson and Clark with a stop. That's a 10-yard gain for the Bearcats. First and 10 Bearcats from the 36. Stop tonight. brings up a 4th and 10 for the Bearcats. Field goal attempt for Cole Smith, the right team. That's the end of the first quarter. UCF 7, Cincinnati 6, timeout on the field.
Two fouls on the play, one on each team. Illegal motion on the kicking team moving forward at the snap. During the return, holding from the forward receiving team. Penalties will offset. We play fourth down.
Thank you.
There is no foul for illegal block in the back during the play. That's just from the sideline. The first down. Timeout.
First and 10 for the 22. It's the first game, number four, Taj McCallum. Curtis Brooks will stop. To McCallum on the right side, carries it down to the 23. And a short game of the play, second down. Ball's incomplete, but there's a flag down to 24.
Offside. Defense number 92. 5 yard penalty. Second down.
So 5 yards is marked off against Bearcats defense. We'll mark it down to the 18-yard line. Stays second down, but now it's second down and two. Stop on number eight, the Bearcats. Jarrell White. Third down. Situation for Knights, fourth and short. Turnover on downs. Bearcats will take over. First down and 10. Take over the 17th, first down and 10, 16. the Bearcats. Terrell White. Also the play. Second 13. Davis will check the spot. And a move of the change. Good enough for another UCF. Injury stoppage on the field. It's number 96 is down for Cincinnati. Officials timeout. Quick pass on the backfield caught by Killens at the 40. Another injury on the field. That's number 8, down for the Bearcats. That's number 8, Jarrell Light of Cincinnati. Officials timeout. Out to Killens. 2 yard gain on the play. Second and 8.
False start. Offense. Number 78. 5 yard penalty. First down.
5 yards against the offense. Marks it back to the 49. Stays first down. Will be first and 15. Patrick's incomplete. And it's out of the end zone for Trey Nixon. That brings up second and 10 from the 36. Connect with number two, Otis Anderson, brings up third down.
defense, number 75. And now penalty, first half.
Holding is the call.
Takes its first time out of the half. It'll be a 30-second timeout. snap. False start. Offense number 70. High drive comes in. Second down. Second timeout. Substitution fraction, 12 men in the formation for the defense. 5-yard penalty, first down. Please reset the game clock to 7 seconds. 007, thank you.
spotted at the 32-yard line. First and 10, UCF. Davis, ball comes loose and recovered at the 49 by Greg McCray. Going to be a short gain on the play. Second down. And again, the McCray covered up on number 43, the Bearcats. Michael Pitts. Third down. Ball's incomplete. Ten for Otis Anderson. That brings up a fourth down. That brings out tonight's number 48, Matt Clottermiller. Alden Knight set to return for the Bearcats at his own 10. Knight is taken down inside the 15-yard line. On the stop, special teams number 47. fumble recovery. Giants football, first and 10 from the 27.
Hand off to Anderson. Second down. Fitz, third down, 17.
False start. Offense. Number 77. 5 yard penalty. Third down.
KZ with the keeper to the 32. That brings up a fourth down. That brings out Matthew Wright for a field goal attempt. He'll be assisted by Lattermilk. And this will be a 49-yard attempt. No good. 9:43 remain in the third. The score remains UCF 21, Cincinnati 6. Time out of the field.
and 10 from the 47. Mark it at the 37, second down. Thank you.
gets them to stop. Let alone sticks. First and 10 Bearcats.
Takes its first time out of the half. It'll be a 30-second timeout. the runner was stopped short of the line to gain. After the play, we have two unsportsmanlike fouls on the offense. Number 74 for Corey, the touch player off the pile. And after the play, unsportsmanlike foul on Cincinnati as well. Both those fouls will be in front. Be fourth down. The ball was loose. See, the runner was down by contact.
It's under review.
Thank you. Field in for 30 yards, and that is the first and fourth field foul for each player.
To the 31. Short game, second down.
Because of the successful fair catch by 10 inside, it's 25. I'll look at touchback.
Brings us into an official's timeout. To the 36. Richie Grant will stop. First and 10, Bearcats.
UCF takes its first time out of the half. It'll be a 30-second timeout.
Thank you.
check them out today online, IBEW606.org. That's a keeper. Desmond Ritter. That just has to be a stop. No gain of the play. Second and 10 from 36. Brings up a third down and three for the Bearcats. And brings up third down. Thomas, just out of bounds by Richard Brent, 1 yard line. That brings up a first and goal for Cincinnati. And on to Thomas. The roll to touchdown. 1 yard rushing touchdown for number 5, Tavion Thomas of Cincinnati. Second down.
Top Irene, top Irene, ready?
Charles McClellan. broken up. That brings up fourth down for the Bearcats. Set to return for Knights, number five, Dredrick Simpson. James has set to cross away from Cincinnati.
During the return, illegal block in the back. Receiving team number 87. 10-yard penalty from the spot of the foul. First down. Thompson, 11 would stop the Bearcats. Check the spot. Fourth down. And brings out number 48, Hank Loudermill, set to pull it away.
Cincinnati.
Thomas. Thomas, offensive line number three, Antoine Collier, number six, first and ten for the Bearcats. The official spot is at the 47.
UCFKnights.com. And if you're not one of the people contributing to the call volume on 2019 season tickets, I highly encourage you to carve out your real estate in. Once again, it will eventually be the lower bowl of Spectrum Stadium. See you all in 2 weeks. Goodbye.